LT. Getting out today is our best chance. Maybe our only chance.
Private Cree, I've noted your complaint. Twice. Now kindly put a sock in it before... Hey! See, guys? Just when it seems bleak, in walks a Jedi. Welcome.
I was told to speak to the officer in charge.
You found him. Lieutenant Felix Oresso. Nice to see a friendly face.
A Jedi? So what? Captain Balon will finish her off like he did Dask and Antilles.
The private is referring to a White Maw foot soldier who became a major player overnight. When Valon and his followers started harassing the Outer Rim, they sent us in.
The LT forgot the best part, Jedi. Valon can't die.
Everything that lives dies in its time.
Bona Bakisa. Te Kalia Shrek Grula Woska Kwa Bobana.
We even collapsed an ice tunnel on Valon. Next day, he's fighting us again.
Now he's stolen our thermal bore device. This is over. We're leaving today.
Enough backchat. All of you, dismissed. Sorry. They're getting twitchy. Valon's putting up a fight, and he'll have plans for that thermal bore device.
A thermal bore device doesn't sound like a weapon.
The ice here is as thick as a Gamorrean skull. A thermal bore melts it fast for mining or building bases. Set that device in the wrong place, the ice shelf will crack, and this base is history. Recovering the thermal bore might help morale, but my guys won't fight Valon again.
These are trained professionals. Can't we appeal to their sense of honor?
They need a victory, any victory. Please, can you help me out and find that device? According to its transponder, the device is in an old Imperial science lab. It's not far. I'll be here, trying to stop a mutiny. Watch your back around Valon, Jedi. I've seen him fight, and it's not pretty.
There's word from Balmora. People are calling me politician, not terrorist. A good start. But I want the opposition leader's post. To critique Ty Corden, keep him honest.
So how do you plan to become opposition leader?
I want one of Ty's officials to support me. Secretary Varum would do. Ty trusts him. But Varum's rich, stubborn. Hard to persuade.
Make your case to Secretary Varum that Ty will need strong opposition.
Won't be enough. Varum's paranoid, terrified of another Imperial attack. He created a militia to guard Ty. Funds it personally. I could tell Varum that Imperials infiltrated his militia, but my people stopped them. With a little evidence, Varum owes me a favor. Easy.
Alternatively, a statement congratulating Varum on his militia's dedication would make him very grateful.
Gratitude's fragile, but that would be faster. You think like Greystar sometimes.
You never told me what happened to him.
Greystar was betrayed. The blasted Empire got an operative into our cell. We scattered, but kept up the fight. War's over. But we lost too much.
How long does it take to shed your skin? How long does it take to shed your skin? After you've completed your rebirth, what happens then?
Jedi. Perfect. You must be looking for me. Captain Valon, soon to command every pirate on Hoth. But you don't have to kneel or anything.
Please lay down your weapons and tell your men to do the same.
Well, since you ask so nicely, no. I was flattered. A whole coalition army sent just to kill me. But it got old, so I'm glad for something new. Nice day, pretty lady. Maybe I'll let you go. For now. Better hurry before the device goes off.
The device could kill hundreds of people if it cracks the ice shelf.
That's kind of the idea. Can't say I didn't give you a chance. I'm unique. The galaxy hasn't seen a man like me since Nocdrean wiped out half the Hutt cartel in one night. My legend's just begun. How about being the first Jedi I ever kill?
Excellent. In position and right on time. Good to know we still have well-informed friends.
I wish we did. Perhaps they could have told us Imperial commandos were sneaking about.
Now, Jedi, our orders are to freeze you in carbonite, not kill you. So kindly surrender now.
Your Empire usually goes to great lengths to kill Jedi.
This time, only alive will do. But you're not going to cooperate, are you?
Keep her still. I need a clear shot, or she'll just freeze and shatter.
Please. I'm an engineer. I was just supervising the carbonite weapon. Please don't kill me. The informant didn't say you were some crazy super Jedi.
I won't hurt you, but I want to know what's going on.
This anonymous tip said you'd insulted Captain Valon. The commandos plan to use you to lure him out. They needed you as bait. Said they had to get back the armor Valon stole.
What's so special about Valon's armor?
Hoth's covered in starship wreckage. We found advanced armor in a wreck and took it to our labs. That armor has a special healing mechanism. It heals any wound. They just got it working when Valon stole it. That's all I know, I swear. Can I go?
One more question. Will this armor keep Valon alive no matter what I do?
I don't know. They said Valon's invincible while he's wearing it. I'm never coming back to Hoth. I'm getting out of it. I'm still bleeding. Please, great Jedi, could you heal me? I'll never make it to the landing pad like this.
I cannot leave anybody in pain. Here, this will help.
Yes, that's better. Thank you, Jedi. I'll never forget this.
They tracked us back here, LT. Those scouts were coordinated. Captain Valon's still alive, isn't he? You lied to us. Were you in on this, Jedi?
Yes, but I've discovered how Valon keeps surviving.
It's too late for that. We always wondered how you escaped the IMSLT. Now this? We're not gonna stay here and die.
Talk or shoot, Private. Don't try and do both, okay? You're in command, Jedi. I keep very special punishment chores for soldiers who step out of line.
Maybe that will teach him to respect the chain of command.
Congratulations, Kree. You get to chip ice off the comm tower's aerials for a week.
Yes, sir.
But Kree's right. We can't stop Valon. No one can.
Everyone listen. Valon's only advantage is that he knows something you don't. An advantage he's now lost. He wears healing armor he took from an Imperial lab. Without it, he's just another man.
So, Valon's secret is this special armor. You know, we did get intel about an Imperial lab hidden nearby. If the Empire was studying that armor, we might find information there.
Any laboratory good enough to work on the armor will be surrounded.
Yeah, we scouted it. There's guards and snow hides around the whole perimeter. A frontal assault would really cost us. But we could handle the guards while you get inside. Or, we could try luring them out, get them lost in the snow. Risky, but less risky than fighting. It's your call.
You know the terrain and your men better than I do.
Safer to draw them out, then. We don't have the numbers for a straight fight. All right. We take the guards, you get in and see what you can find. I'll find you when we're clear. Everyone, get your gear! We're hitting both Valon and the Empire on this one.
Yes. You. Too late. I heard you were coming after the regenerative armor, and I've destroyed my notes. You'll learn nothing.
This lab is surrounded, Doctor. You may want to rethink which side you're on.
Never. I serve the Empire.
We're secure. The guards are lost, but two of my guys are missing too. We're looking for them.
I claim immunity. Under Section 1138 of your Republic Charter. You cannot coerce or harm a political prisoner.
Uh-huh. But Hoth isn't in the Republic now, is he?
Rest assured, we are always mindful of the canons of the Republic.
I don't know, Jedi. Hang him up in a Wampa cave and he might start talking.
But you wouldn't dare. You're bluffing.
Enough, Lieutenant. Doctor, helping us could make the difference between being a Republic prisoner or a guest.
Well, I'd want private quarters. With a lab. And holonet access.
I can't guarantee everything, but Jedi recommendations carry a lot of weight.
I didn't expect you to be so reasonable. Now, the armor. You know Valon's armor has a unique healing function, yes? But that function can be overstressed. If Valon was mortally injured several times quickly, the healing function would shut down, leaving him vulnerable.
Can the armor's healing functions be shut down any other way?
No. They are too sophisticated. This is a crude method, but it will work.
Sorry to interrupt, LT. We've spotted a group of Valon's men. They're headed for a scavenger's camp. Should we engage them now or wait for you?
I'm open to your opinion on this.
Just make sure they can't escape and wait for us.
Yes, sir. I'll pass it on.
Wait! Your Republic Charter states prisoners must be cared for. Without my equipment, this lab will soon freeze.
Forget it. I'm down two men already. I'm not wasting another to escort you home.
If we ignore the Republic Charter, we're no better than him. You can spare one man.
Okay. I'll send someone for him, but we'd better get to that camp. Update. This is big. Our scouts tracked the pirates' trail back to the starship graveyard. Right to a dreadnought. The thing's a fortress.
I didn't know there were so many crashed ships here.
Some space battle years ago. Republic and Imperial ships both. These scavengers use special gear to get salvage out of the ice. Valon's men went straight for it. I think Valon's planning to raise the old Republic dreadnought from the graveyard. Then he'd have his own flagship.
With his healing armor and a ship that size, every pirate on Hoth would join him.
Yeah. We have to get in there. This'll be rough. That class of ship used heavy security doors as choke points. Plus the scouts reported lots of pirates.
Wait, LT. Jedi, you've put yourself on the line for us over and over.
Valon wants that ship to fly, right? So what if we hit the engines? He'll send his men to protect them.
That'll work. We'll keep Valon's men out of the way, Jedi. You finish him for us.
No Jedi could make a nobler gesture.
I'm with them, Jedi. Right now, I wouldn't want to be shoulder to shoulder with anyone else. Our radios won't work out here, but I'll send you an alert when we've disabled the engines. We'll join you if we can. Find some way past those security doors and get to Valon. I just hope I'll be there for the finish.
Far enough, Jedi. The pirate Valon is ours. And so is that armor he borrowed.
I heard that Valon took the armor from under the Empire's nose.
It was a loan. The armor made him the perfect weapon to attack the Republic and your little coalition. Unfortunately, Valon's becoming a nuisance. He needs to be put down. We're taking that armor back if we have to rip it off Valon's body. You're not in any position to stop us.
You're stubborn, Valon. But when the flagship is ready, the rest of the White Maw will follow. Who's that?
Someone who can't take a hint. I was hoping you'd be here for this. See? Some in the White Maw see that I'm the future. When this ship is raised, I'll have a whole planet of followers.
You're no pirate, Lord. You're just a thief with a set of healing armor.
Who wiped out dozens of your soldiers. The White Maw is mine, along with this ship. When she takes to the sky, the Outer Rim's gonna tremble before...
What the...
All your men just died defending the engines. This ship's going nowhere.
Nice, Fallon.
No, no, you can't do this. I'm untouchable. Even death can't take me.
This blind faith in your armor has poisoned your mind. It's not too late to save yourself.
You're the one who needs saving. You're finished, Jedi. It's gone. You broke...
That's music to my ears. Hello, Valon. I've been waiting for this since we buried Antilles.
Just hold on, Jedi. I got a deal for you. Hear me out.
You're hardly in a position to try anything. Speak.
Your Rift Alliance needs help, right? I got men, ships, equipment. I could attack the Empire's trade routes for you.
You would better be joking.
The armor's broken, but you'd get the pick of what I got left. You can have my oath right now.
You must answer for the men you killed.
And that means you finally get to enjoy some Republic hospitality, Valon. Thank you, Jedi, for everything. Meet us back at the Republic base. We'll get our guest where he belongs.
Jedi, we've been waiting for you.
We wanted to thank you before we left. We owe you our lives, and I probably owe you my career.
It was worth it all to see Valon stuffed in a convict shuttle.
It was an honor to work alongside you. Go well.
Oh, forgot. The LT got a call. He's gone up to your starship to make a report. He said he'd meet you there.
Whatever anyone says, you're one of us now, Jedi. Best of luck.
Quite a story, Jedi. If we'd known the pirates had such technology, at least you were there to make the mission a success.
Nagula ji womtahumpa muli ra watawompa.
He was at my mercy. The Jedi Code required I spare him for judgment.
Yuna liska chananga, wa chi kospa, ini kontika.
We're forgetting someone. Good work, Lieutenant Iresso. We'll make sure the Republic rewards you before you're reassigned.
Actually, sir, as a reward, you could persuade my superiors to assign me here, if that's okay. It'd be an honor to serve with you. Plus, an extra blaster never goes amiss, right?
There's most certainly a place for you here, Lieutenant.
Thanks. That's a warmer reception than I've had in a while.
Excellent. It's settled then. I'm sorry. Could you excuse us for a moment?
You mentioned someone on Hoth was sending the Empire information about you.
Perhaps Private Cree was just desperate enough to alert the Empire.
I think it was someone on board. Since I found that monitoring device, I've been watching our communications. I spotted a message to the Empire in amongst other messages while the channels were busy, but I can't trace who sent it.
The monitoring device? The messages? Lord Kairos's inside knowledge? Our traitor can work our communication system.
Perhaps someone has communications experience they haven't disclosed?
Alani can handle a dozen messages at once. Maybe it's her.
No. Alani sticks to her personal channel. Ty only got a call or two before he left. Duan never speaks to anyone.
Come to think of it, what does Blasis do with his free time?
He's always busy. The Aragorn bureaucracy sends him a lot of work. Through our communications array. Wait, when you were on Hoth, and someone leaked those messages, Blasis was sending reports everywhere. What if he alerted the Empire, then?
Even if Blasis isn't responsible, he could point us in the right direction.
Wait here. I'll see where he's got to.
No, it couldn't be Blasis. I just sent him on a mission. I meant to surprise you, Nadia. King Sethem and Queen Niska themselves are donating a regiment to the Republic.
This king and queen are your homeworld's rulers?
Yes, that's right. The royal family wanted to heal relations between the Rift Alliance and the Republic. They thought donating troops would help. They planned a ceremony on Waypoint Station 3 to present you with the soldiers. But you were needed on Hoth, so I sent Blasis as our envoy. He's with the King and Queen right now.
Put me through to Blasis at once.
There's no answer. Jedi, what have I done?
I'll contact Ty. His droids could guard the royal family until we get there.
Be sure he knows our suspicions, just in case.
Will do, Jedi. Let's go.
Here's our guest of honor. Kyrus, if the Jedi takes one step toward their majesties, cut their throats.
It will be done, my master.
We're no threat to you. Please, at least release my wife.
I know you can exploit any advantage, Jedi. So the soldiers had to die. The civilians, too. I do, after all, take pride in being thorough.
So much darkness. And I never felt anything from you except fear.
Is that curiosity or envy? I'm no mere infiltrator. I am Augan Blasis, and I am a child of the Emperor. I was brought before the Emperor as an infant and imprinted with his power, his consciousness. I shared the greatest mind in the galaxy. With the first sun concealing my presence, I joined hundreds of my brothers and sisters scattered throughout the Republic to watch and wait.
Who is this first sun you speak of?
Supreme among those to receive this honor. I can't even comprehend the power he wields. This is immaterial. An Imperial fleet is coming. You will all be destroyed, and without the Rift Alliance, the Republic is finished. The Empire is merciful, Your Highness. Your planet could be spared the coming destruction.
How? Tell me!
Order your bodyguards to kill the Jedi.
All resistance to evil begins with saying no.
Senator Grell told us about your courage. I will not raise my hand against you.
Your Empire's friendship is worthless to us.
You'll regret being so stubborn when your planet is burning. Kyrus, show them how a Jedi dies. Why won't you accept that our victory is inevitable? Destroying my servant won't end this. First son of the Emperor will lead us to glory. Your death is the first step on that path.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
It has been agony, restraining myself from killing you.
He's dead? You... How could you... He seemed invincible. Why would he do this? Tobus Grell said Blasis was your ally.
I intend to find out before these children of the Emperor do any more damage.
Our troops died because of his treachery. They were so proud. They would have served your Republic well.
Your soldiers died nobly, trying to protect you.
I hope Tobus Grell and little Nadia are all right. We owe them so much.
Senator Grell and his daughter have earned their place on my ship. I'll take care of them.
We will ask the Republic for help getting home. I will never forget how you came to our rescue. From now on, the Republic will have full access to our treasury.
If you are being targeted, there may be further attacks.
You are kind to be so concerned, but we will be safe at home.
Goodbye, Jedi. Go safely.
Blasis was a Sith. He's dead, and the royal family are safe, but their soldiers weren't as lucky.
Jedi, quickly. You need to hear this.
Good to see you. My commanders and our droids routed an Imperial fleet near your position, but this report is odd. Our men had a dozen sudden power failures, a major communications fault. I'd call that sabotage.
I suspect I know who's behind it, but let me know what you find.
I sense a Jedi business explanation approaching.
Master Sio's trying to get through.
Thank the Force you're all right. The Empire has launched a devastating offensive. The galaxy is again at war. Dozens of major systems are being invaded. An Imperial ambush almost broke the Republic fleet and the Jedi. Every hour, more are lost. We managed to protect the core worlds, but the rest of the Republic is under fire.
The Empire never intended this peace to last.
I need you. All of you. The Rift Alliance worlds are the only ones still standing strong. We need you to... Wait. I don't see the Aragorn representative. Is Blazes all right?
I also have bad news. The Republic has been infiltrated.
The children of the Emperor. Now, of all times, you say they've hidden themselves in the Republic.
Sounds like you've come across the children before.
Several years ago, one of the Dark Council turned and joined us. He brought valuable intelligence. He mentioned these children of the Emperor. But even the Dark Council only knew terrible rumors. We must be on guard. In the meantime, the Chancellor has invoked an ancient law giving Jedi Masters military authority. The Republic needs our leadership.
The children are the greater threat. If I catch their leader, I can unmask them.
I agree, but without a way to detect these children, we must face the Empire. We can't win with the armies we have. The Republic needs powerful allies, and you have already proven you could lead them. You and the Rift Alliance must search the galaxy, seek out the strongest forces you can find, to strike back at the Empire.
You won't be alone out there, Jedi.
Balmora will always be your ally, no matter what.
I'd rather follow someone I respect. Count me in, too.
We've come a long way together. Now it's time to use our strength.
We must begin our search for allies at once.
I must admit, this task does seem near impossible. Blazes murdered so many of my people alone. To fight all the children and this empire, who could help us?
There's a time and a place to seek help, and I believe we've reached it.
What of the Noeticons? The ancient masters who taught you the shielding technique. Their knowledge and experience could guide us.
Is there some way to speak to them again?
We recovered the last fragments of the Noeticons, and our most gifted engineers have been reconstructing them on Tython. They haven't responded to anyone, even the Council. But they may remember you. I must go. Leave for Tython and speak to the Noeticons. I hope their knowledge has survived. May the Force be with you.